you're a short walk to the new enrichment center from here. We'll meet up shortly. And, good news, we're not going to have to worry about the goo eating us alive. I'll seal up the hatch and we don't have to worry about that anymore. That's definitely a plus.
Yes. Not being consumed by toxic goo is a good thing. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here we go. Let me in. Alright, and we are back. Online Tech Guy here with some more Portal stories. Mel, we just made it to the Aperture Science upper floors. We get to see the cool stuff again. Oh
great.
Crap.
You're here. I can finally get out of this technological nightmare. If you can get into the offices, I'm saved. You just might have to get around a few security fences, though, trying to keep the giant human-eating rats out.
Giant human-eating rats. Okay. Where am I going? What am I doing? Wow, look at this place. It's huge. It is perfectly huge. There. Oh, that was a weird stutter. Onward to victory. Or to whatever his name is anyway. Okay, we're here. Still dark as crap, still can't see. At least there's no rats. I think this is somewhere we haven't been. Beware of falling shrapnel from the sky. Notice, please do not exit room while pistons are active. I can't read that. What was that? That sounded like a portal shot. Or not. You're a vent. You're nothing. You are the main office. So I need to go up. Which means... at least I see that. Guys, I don't see a place to get momentum to fall, to fly. I don't really need that much either. I just need more than I've got. Loving the soundtrack though, loving it. People who made this put a lot of blood, sweat, tears, and other miscellaneous bodily fluids into this game. You're an arm. Can I use you as a weapon? Growing frustrated because I'm not sure what to do. And my nose itches. Clever game designers use light to tell people where to go and what to do. There's a light blinking over there. I should go see it and say hi. Because gamers are naturally directed towards light, especially in dark environments. So, is there anything over here to give me further indication of where I'm supposed to go? Or is that just to indicate that this is a portable surface? Probably the latter. Any other blinky lights? Nope. It's over here. That's where I was. Yeah. So, how you guys doing? What you guys been up to? I've just been going through the depths of hell, led around by a core. Hopefully you guys have been good. Strawberry season. At least in Vermont it is. And I love me some fresh strawberries. That's my reward for getting past a couple more of these levels. Nice, fresh, succulent strawberries. Goodness. Don't know where I'm going. It's starting to really get old. Wait. Nope, never mind. I had an idea. It didn't work. So I'm up here. You are broken. I don't know where I'm going. Nope. I feel like I'm supposed to walk on this. Go through there and maybe pop out, but I don't think they'll give me enough oomph. Alright, so let's go back over here. This is where we came from. Oh, there! I got you now. No, I don't. No, I don't. That's not gonna help me. Or is it? It is gonna help me, isn't it? Yep, it is. Main offices are over there. Got it! Booyah! Let's go in the main offices, shall we? Shut up.
Hey, over here. I'm right over here.
Hey, Mel. Nice to finally see you.
You don't see crap.
You should turn the power on so we can get the lights working. There's some more offices on the other side of the double doors. Check there. Turn the power on first, then pick me up.
Oh, I see you. I don't trust you, though. What else am I turning on when I turn on main system power? Why are there steps to nowhere? Who designed this place? Not that way. It's water and it's not going to kill me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn up the brightness in post, and you guys are like, what are you guys talking about? It's perfectly bright. Easy shite.
Lights, check.
Now camera, I can see.
Check. Action. Hopefully not.
Detecting power surge at sub-basement station 26. Threat level, moderate. Activating security protocols.
What?
So much for no action. Come back and pick me up.
But this is gonna make me die. Right? What's on the whiteboard? Anything good? Secrets to science? I guess I can't see. This does not look pleasant. So I'm going to avoid it. There. I avoided it. Seriously, Who puts a door? Oh, there's a door. Never mind. Like a door to nowhere? Hi, Cor. Hi.
Good. That floor was getting very cold. My motherboard was almost going critical. Alright. I know what you're thinking. Hey, Mr. Virgil Cor guy. How were you able to control everything and see everything in the old testing facility? Well, one simple answer. Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi.
Fully Wi-Fi capable.
I'm from the 50s.
Take me over to the elevator control room. There's a management rail I can use to get back up to the enrichment center. Oh, and I can also get an elevator for you.
This computer is experiencing a critical error. If this... please reboot the computer. Launch Aperture Quick Repair Tool. Cannot read that. All data will be lost. I want to read that. It's really annoying that I can't read that as a computer guy. I want... Get your freaking... Factory reset this hard drive will result in all data being lost. Start Aperture Safe Server Sweep may result in large data loss. Across the entire system? Servers? Error. Location. Formatting drive. Oh, that computer's useless. And yes, as a geek, I had to sit down and read the entire thing. I wanna do the elevator. Fine, where's your management rail?
Ah, much better. Good to be back on track again. Let me go back here and get your elevator so we can get out of here. Yes.
I don't trust you. Hey, I can read the terminal.
This should help.
That didn't
that
help.
Wasn't me, I think.
Detecting security override at sub-basement 26. Generator override command initiated.
Override generator override command.
Error. Scanning for life forms. Unregistered life forms detected in facility. Commencing termination program.
What?
Three targets acquired. One organic.
Well, at least I can get you out of here now. We'll worry about that voice on the intercom later.
Two?
I'll meet you upstairs.
Toxic contaminant level from Testing Track. Lima Whiskey. Rising. Time to contact with Enrichment Center. To be determined. Flooding procedure commencing.
Don't flood it. Don't flood it. Flooding is bad. Oh, I want a soda so bad. And chips. I haven't eaten in ages and this is all expired. Everything's expired. But I want some crisp... Yeah, never mind. My new boss is a robot. This isn't where I'm supposed to be. That is the break room. Where am I going, dude? You didn't tell me. And you're not here anymore. I got you on your management rail. What do you want from me? What more do you want? It's the Borealis. Picture. With my digital camera. Don't panic. The pain was only simulated. That's nice. Did they format this one too? Hey, I can actually read this. Actually, with a chair in the way, I can't read it any better than I could the other one. Elevator. Oh, elevator. Right there. Let's go. Virgil, where you going? Where'd you go? What'd you do? What kind of mess am I gonna have to clean up after you?
The elevator, it wasn't going to my testing track, so I've rerouted the lift. Luckily for you, it's not too far away. These things can take forever sometimes. And there's no magazines to read. So annoying.
Virgil, your core.
Welcome to my testing track.
Oh.
It's not the best looking thing in the world, but it'll do.
Why are you?
Let's see if I can just get this door open and get us out of here.
You better not be putting me through testing.
Ooh. Okay, sorry, I can't help you with this testing track. All Aperture Science AIs have been programmed to not help with solving the tests. I can, however, test to see if everything still works. It's been a while since I fell off that management rail and plummeted down into that pit, so maybe some stuff broke in my absence. Checking the funnel. Working. Fizzler. Changing over. And toxic goo drainage pipe. Eaten away by toxic corrosive goo. Oh, lovely. That's not important. You can do this test just fine. I hope.
What? Locked door? Fine then. If we're gonna test, we're gonna test right. Death lasers, got it. Redirection cue, even better. Meow. All right, so now what? What else does that do for me? Cube. Hi, Cube. Cube, I need you over here. Still haven't found a way to do that yet. Oh, I just fizzled that cube. That was clever. Here for the funnel. No, you're not. Alright, guys. I'm getting confused again. You're coming with me, Cube. Or not. Nope, you're not. So we got goo. Thank you. Wait. No. Oh, I get it. You're a tricky game. I need this cube to go in here. What does that get me? I don't really know yet. So there's that. Still not sure what I'm doing, but I feel like I might know what I'm doing. My brain is churning. I have a cube. That did me no more good than having the other cube. Well. Give me one of those. Alright, fine. I have no idea what I'm doing. Maybe I have to get it right here and then just grab it before it dies? Maybe? Possibly? No. Nope. Alright then. I have no idea what I'm doing. Again. Wait a minute. No. No. That won't help. Will it? Guys, this is hard. Why are they gonna make such hard tests? That's not gonna do what I want. That's gonna do the opposite of what I want. This is not what I want to do. I can feel it. Wait. Oh, my brain. My poor brain. I'm sorry, brain. You like it, though. Brain likes it. Brain needs to quit pretending it don't like it. Thank you. Is this gonna work? Here to there to here. Of course not. Now you want to fucking work. That should be perfect. Now, yellow. I have a cube. Now this game became actually doable. Here we go. And now I just got confused. Do I even need that cube, really? I don't think I do. Oh, I do, yeah. Do I? Yeah, because I need one for each thing. Alright, so one chunk of the puzzle has been figured out. And I can't do the same with the other one. Or can I? I can do something similar, can't I? What to do now? The second I take that off, it's gonna come off. I almost got it figured out now. Almost. It hurts my head, but I've almost got it figured out. So, what I need to do, I'm going to come over here. No. Yes. Not quite. into the other stream. I need to be in that stream, so I need to go... No. Turn, face, pop out, hold left. I can go through. And now, there we go. This was the necessary step for me to figure out. Got it. Not cheap. It's very, very difficult. What are you all about? Oh, a complimentary kindness. A kindness. So there's that. There's that. Hey guys, I did it. It only took me forever.
Just great. It seems you tipped off whatever that thing is to our presence. It has taken control of the testing track.
I tipped off. Whatever.